What's going on, guys? Tim Vincent here, and today I'm back and I'm better. Today we're gonna do a reaction video to a spirit box, and it's gonna be, he recently passed away. His name is Tyre Sampson. So please like, comment, subscribe before I get into the video, and make sure you watch the whole video. Have an open mind about this. I have one. I do believe spirits do come and talk to us. So please like, comment, subscribe.
All your friends and family miss you so much. Is there anything that you'd like to tell them?
So what is this?
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Cody, here. Today we're going to attempt to get in contact with the spirit of Tyre Sampson. For those of you who don't know, Tyre was a 14-year-old boy who tragically died after falling off an amusement park ride at Icon Park in Orlando, Florida last month. It was a truly devastating event, and we hope to get in contact with him today to see how he's doing on the other side. Just before we get into it, though, I do need to state a quick disclaimer. Here on the Kobe ITC channel, I attempt to get in contact with spirits using ITC devices. I can never be 100% sure who or what is coming through and speaking through this device at any given time.
This is
why I encourage you, as the viewer, to use your own critical thinking and to come to your own conclusion on whether you believe that this was the spirit of the individual mentioned in this video. When calling out to the spirit, I will call out using their name in hopes that that is who we are speaking to. But again, I can never guarantee that who you hear in this video is the spirit of the individual mentioned in the title of this video. Spirit communication is still in its early stages and is extremely experimental, which is why I urge you to watch this video with an open mind and let me know in the comment section if you think that this was the spirit of who we are attempting to get in contact with based off the replies that they give us and messages that they leave. Now, with all that being said, let's get straight into today's video. Tyre, we're calling on your spirit tonight to come through and join our session so that we can have a conversation with you and see how you're doing on the other side. Tyre, if you're here with us, I have a couple of questions to ask you pertaining to how you're doing on the other side and much, much more.
So this is weird. Okay. What is this box? How are you doing this?
I'm going to assume that this is Tyre here with us tonight. So thank you for being here with us, Tyre. I'm glad it sounds like you're doing all right on the other side. I'm not too sure of that. I just I'm judging based off the your voice just sounds really energetic and happy, I would say. Can you tell us a little bit about what happened the day you died?
Yeah, it was loose.
Sounds really terrifying. I know, I think I heard something like it was moving. I know you were on the free fall ride at Icon Park, and it says here that the seatbelt may have malfunctioned. Do you feel comfortable telling us how you felt?
The lady, somebody should have checked it first before the iron got it. Yeah. family. I think it could happen to anybody, but
I'm so sorry, Tyree. I can't imagine how you felt. I may be wrong, but I believe I heard something about you had friends with you, or something about friends.
Oh, his football teammates. That's who you're talking about.
I think Tyree may be trying to say he was there with his football team. Am I right, Tyree? Were you guys there on a trip together?
When he was home.
So sad to hear about your passing, yeah. And all your friends and family miss you so much. Is there anything that you'd like to tell them?
Yeah. Okay.
Side, can you tell us what it's like there? Wow, Tyree, I'm so happy to hear that. I can tell everyone here is very glad to hear that you're doing well on the other side. I just want to let you know that my spirit guide, George, is always there to help you. That's right. George will always be there. Is there anything else you want to come through and tell us, Tyree? George guiding you to the light.
Yep.
Feel free to follow him, Tyree. He'll help you get up there into the light.
So I'm gonna go like this.
Thank you again, Tyree. I'm glad I could help you come through tonight to let everyone know you're doing okay. Are you going to be okay crossing over? I'll let you go, Tyree. Follow George and he'll help you. I wish you all the best on the other side. And if you need any help, me and my spirit guide, George, are always here.
What do you guys think about Tyree Sampson? Personally, I think, you know how you, when you go on a ride and they check to see if you buckle your seatbelt correctly. I believe they should make sure the seatbelt was on correctly. So, anywho, please like, comment, subscribe to this.